from the presentation, people will get a number of practical strategies, the main one being access to a planning tool that will really help them to understand an individual and the impacts, helpful or unhelpful impacts of an individual's behaviours in lots of different areas, and how to plan to use some of those helpful impacts to mitigate some of the support needs in other areas, and how to plan for those support needs.